Are you interested in building your own rental marketplace like AirBnB? Or do you need a ready-made white label rental marketplace solution that is fully customizable as per your requirements? If yes, then check out this video till the end. In this video, I'll present before you a live demo of a rental marketplace tech solution, AirBnB clone. This tech suite is built on the AirBnB business model, where being a customer, you can buy a property or different goods and services being offered on the marketplace, and as an agent or a buddy, you can list out properties and services to generate revenue. So in this AirBnB clone solution, you get a branded customer ordering website and mobile applications, an admin panel where you can run and manage the entire rental marketplace from a single interface, vendor panel. So let's begin with the live demo. So let's begin with the live demo of this customer ordering website of the AirBnB clone solution. So here you can see this is the logo of this marketplace. So if you are buying a white label solution, you can get your own branded logo over here. Here you can see different sign-in options. You can change the language of the marketplace from the select language option, and either you can log in or you can register as a first time user. So as I already have an account, so I'll click on login. I'll enter the credentials and simply click on sign. So you can see I've been signed in as a customer to the account. Now let's see how you can explore properties and list out and sell the same on this marketplace. So as a customer, you can find real estate agents for buying a property, renting out your property, swapping your property with another person, or you can buy a workspace for your team, or you can register as an agent or a buddy, or you can consult, get free consultation or paid consultation from the agents and buddies registered on the marketplace. So if you want to buy a property, you can select your location, you can select the property type you have, like whether you are whether you want to buy a house, apartment, villa, mansion or hotel, how many number of bedrooms you want in the same. And if you want to buy it near your location, so then you can select this nearby surroundings button. Similarly, you can search properties for rent. You can find a co-work space for your team with different facilities. So here are the different co-working space options available. Like you can buy a private office, a meeting room, a dedicated workspace for your team. And these are the amenities you can choose. Similarly, you can swap your property with another person. And from the agent section, you can view a list of all the agents that are listed on the marketplace. You can view the agents by location. To become an agent, you have to click on this Become Agent button. So you have been taken to the agent registration page. So as I already have registered my account, so I'm already registered as an agent. So these are the personal details, like the full name, email, phone number, country, etc. So you can also manage your profile. Like here you can see the user details. From the My Review section, you can check out the reviews you have given on this marketplace. You can view all the subscription plans you have purchased till now. You can view a list of favorites you have chosen, favorite properties options. You can view the list of properties you have listed out for renting or sale or for both options. Similarly, you can view the all the options that are available here. Now let me show you how can you list out your property to sell on this marketplace. So to list your property, you have to click on this button. Now you can select whether you want to list your property for sale or rent purposes, or you want to list your property for co-working, or you want to swap your property with another person. And also you can choose elevate your profile option for getting the premium option, so that you can, your profile can be listed and featured by the admin from the admin panel, so that it gets enhanced visibility on the marketplace. So let's select to list property for sale and rent. So you can see three different options, whether you want to rent your property or sell out your property, or you want to make it available for both the options. So I'll select rent. select the house type, enter the location, you can select the house number, apartment number, and click on continue. Now you can enter the dimensions of your house and apartment, like what is the super build up area and the carpet area. You can select the number of bedrooms and attached bathrooms. What type of furnishing do you have in your house? What type of flooring is there? And is there space for parking or not? And if yes, so how many covered parkings and open parkings are there? Now you can tell the admin about the amenities that are available at your place. Like you can select whether you are offering Wi-Fi facility, television, AC, refrigerator, security services, etc. And click on continue. Now you can select the title and description for your property. Like what would be the title and description if your property is visible to other customers who want to buy or rent out your property. Now you can select whether you want to make your property premium or not. For this, you will have to purchase different premium plans options that are available. So you can purchase any premium plan that suits you and as per your requirement. So these are the different benefits you get with these different premium subscription plans available over here. So let's click on continue. Now you can add pictures and videos of your house that you are renting out for sale. If you don't want the same, just click on skip. Now you can select your currency. You can set the price for rent, whether you would be charging on weekly, monthly or yearly basis. So you can enter the rent price. You can enter the maintenance charges, security amount, and from what date it is available for renting out. So you can see this property has been listed successfully for renting. Now you can see this is how it will appear to the other customers who want looking forward to rent a property. So this is how your property will be listed on the marketplace. Now let me take you to the admin panel of this Airbnb clone solution, where in the dashboard you can see the total number of users that have either registered on the website or the mobile application of the customer interface, the total number of agents or the real estate salesperson that are registered on the marketplace, total number of buddies, number of pending agent requests and buddies request, total properties that are listed for sale, total properties that are listed for rent, total properties that are listed for both options. So as you have seen, I have listed a property for renting. So let's check out in the total properties for rent option. So here you can see this is the property I have listed for rent while demonstrating the demo. Coming back to the dashboard. Likewise, you can see the total properties that are available for co-working space and total properties that are available for the swap property option. So being an admin, you can view the status of the user registration process, like how many users have registered on the marketplace. You can keep a track of the total bookings made on the marketplace. And from here, you can see rent by swap co-work space. So from here, you can keep a track of from what particular service you are getting the highest business, the most business from. Like here you can see the most amount of business is coming from the buying property option. So here you can keep a track of your business and the overall growth. So moving to the all user section, here being an admin, you can manage the entire data for all the users, agents and buddies registered on the marketplace. So let me show you one by one. So here you can manage the data of all the users that have registered as a customer. You can view their email, their phone number, their current status. You can edit their actions, like view their profile, change the status of the user or delete their profile. Similarly, you can view the data for the agents. Also, you can add awards to agents, like if an agent is performing really well, so you can award them different awards like Sales Director of the Year or Agent of the Year, and the same reflect on the marketplace. Similarly, you can manage the data for all the buddies that are listed on the marketplace. So let me tell you about buddies. So being a buddy, you can make yourself available to be connected to help others. So where you are living right now. So that this marketplace has a unique concept where being a buddy, you can help any person who has just moved to your location by coaching and mentoring him for the place you are living in. Like you can help them with different and familiar tasks, explain them how to use the transportation facilities available, socializing with the new people in the town, sharing insights on the location they have moved in, and likewise. So here are different services that you can provide as a buddy, and you can also register as a buddy from the register as a buddy option. So in order to become a buddy, you have to click on the become buddy option. So if you are registering as a buddy for the first time, so you will have to fill in a user registration form for the buddies, and the request would be sent to the admin that you want to register as a buddy, and same is the case for registering as an agent. So let's move back to the admin panel. So let's move on to the subscription section, where you can add or manage subscription plans for renting properties, swapping properties, co-working space, premium. You can view all the premium subscription plans that are listed. You can view the subscription plans that are purchased by the users, and also you can keep a track of the total revenue that you have earned through these different subscription plans available. So here you can see this is the total revenue you have generated from different subscription plans. You can filter this out by the property type, by plan name, and by the plan validity. And also this data can be filtered for any particular time interval as well. So let's move on to the profile request section, where being an admin, you can either approve or reject the request for requests generated by the agents or buddies to become live on this marketplace. From the contact section, likewise, you can manage your contact details for different agents and buddies registered. You can manage or update the locations for the countries and cities that are listed on the marketplace. Now moving on to the banner section. Banners serve as an additional source of the revenue for the admin, because you can charge from the agents and the different real estate partners for displaying their properties on the marketplace. So here you can see the existing banners that are available for different property buying options on the marketplace. So if you want to upload a banner, you just have to upload the file here, and the banner would be made live on the marketplace for the customers. Likewise, you can select what main banner you want to display on the homepage of this marketplace. From the review section, you can view the reviews and ratings given by different customers to different buddies and agents or property options that are listed. From the report section, you can view the reports that are given by the customers to different agents and buddies, or for any particular error that has occurred on the marketplace. From testimonials, you can again view the ratings and reviews given by the customers. There you can see this customer has given this review, that this is one of the most amazing portals I've come across. Likewise, you can manage the brand icons. You can manage what currencies to be displayed on the marketplace. You can add a new currency by clicking on the add currency button. You can enable or disable a currency anytime. You can add awards, like what awards you want to display and assign to different agents and buddies. So here you can see there are three different awards that are currently live. You can change or update the landing videos that are uploaded by the buddies and agents. Also, you can select what particular video you want to display on the buddy and the agent page. Likewise, you can manage the modules management option, where you can enable different modules for different locations, like whether you want the rent property to be displayed in Bahrain region or not. From the blog section, you can add new blogs to the marketplace to enhance user information. So in the inquiry option, you can view all the inquiries that are generated by the customers by filling in this contact page that is available on the marketplace. Moving forward, you can see the newsletter, where you can keep a track of all the users who have subscribed to your newsletter that is available at the bottom of the marketplace. So here you can, as a customer, you can fill in your name and email and click on submit. So you will be subscribed to this newsletter. Likewise, you can manage all the different bookings that have been made on the custom ordering website, and you can filter this for different property options. In the home loan section, you can view the home loan queries, and it is available on the top of the marketplace. Like if you have any query related to the home loan for buying or renting out your property, so you can submit it here. You have to upload your name, email, phone number, and what query do you have, and you will get a consultation from the different agents and buddies registered on this marketplace. So from the property list section, you can manage the listings that have been made from different options, like for rent, sale, rent plus sale, co-workspace, and swap. You can manage these listings from here. So this is again the property we have registered for renting out and while demonstrating the customer ordering website. So you can manage the action of all the properties listed. Like you can either view them in detail to check out what all is available in that particular property, or you can delete this property and it would be deleted from the website as well. So you can manage the property CMS, where you can manage the content that is displayed in different pages, web pages and sections, like what content is displayed in the specialization page, house types, amenity category. So from these options, you can manage the content that would be displayed in these different categories. Also, you can add a new category by clicking on the add category button. You can edit any existing category as well, like what is the name of the category. Likewise, you can upload, update their logos or assign any images to them. And lastly, you can change the password of this marketplace and your admin panel. So this is based on the latest AirBnB clone script. So if you are planning to launch your own branded rental marketplace solution, so you can buy this white label solution, and it is fully customizable as per your requirements, so that if you want to add any new features or different payment gateways or anything you want to include in this marketplace, so you can do that. For any further information, reach out to us through the link in the description. Thank you.